My big concern is I just don't want to look stupid, right. You know.
Trick or treat?
Oh,
yeah, well,
do you want two?
Sure. I've heard you're a generous man.
Yeah. Two for me, if you wouldn't mind, also.
All right, well,
our
listen.
Contracts are up in 2009, Larry.
I'm sure they have options before
that. Right, I probably won't be around that long. So we're here in Art Norman's office. He's not here right now. So I suppose we'll just kind of take whatever we see that we like.
An NBC 5 water bottle.
Right, a nice bottle of Shiraz.
Good. Yep.
And, got some Captain Morgan private stock,
nice.
So I think this will be great. That's nice stuff. I've got what I need, Larry. It's going to be a happy Halloween for me.
Live from Chicago's NBC 5.
Happy Halloween! All right, we got to go. We got to get to Channel 7 quick.
Either Jerry Taft or Mark Giangreco, or if Jose's not busy, we'd like to say hello.
Are they expecting you all?
Well, it's Halloween. You got to be think they're expecting us any
right.
day now.
Trick-or-treaters are in the neighborhood all the time. Not a chance.
This is ABC 7 News at 11.
There's Linda Yu. She's dreamy.
Yoo-hoo!
I get the sense she's ignoring us.
Here she comes. Come to daddy.
That's got to be really hard to not be looking up here the whole time.
Hi, Tracy.
Oh, wait, there's
there's Tracy. Hi.
I think she recognized us.
I don't know, but she smiled at me and gave me a wink.
I think she blew me a kiss. Trick or treat.
Tracy's very distracted right now because our little friend is outside.
Our little friend, where are you, sweetheart?
There he is.
He's running back and forth. Hi, kisses, sweetheart.
Who's that wacky
Who's that cowboy?
No idea. Get out of the picture. We want to see
just another wacky cowboy on State Street.